Climate change is increasingly changing everything around us, from our hills and oceans to the food we eat and the air around us. People are migrating and changing their livelihoods because of the changing temperature. Here's one fallout that not many bother with. The world is losing some of its finest fabrics. Pashmina, or the Kashmir wool, is one of them. Pashmina is one of the world's finest variety of wools. It is silky soft, super expensive, highly coveted, and it's fighting for survival. The story of the struggle lies here in the Tibetan plateau. This is Changthang in India. At a height of over 16,000 feet and with temperatures dipping to minus 40 degrees Celsius, this is the highest permanently inhabited plateau in the world. It is home to the Changra, or the Pashmina breed of goats. These shaggy goats swari at the roof of the world. The region's freezing cold and harsh winds are essential for stimulating its super soft coat. These fibers measure just 12 microns. It's 8 times finer than human hair and up to 8 times warmer than sheep wool. These fibers make the world's finest pashmina, the Changthang pashmina. A shawl woven from this wool can cost anything between $300 to $1,000. But these Kashmir do not transport themselves to the market. Living with the pashmina goats is the nomadic Changpa tribe, one of the hardiest people in the world. For centuries, they have tended to the pashmina goats, from carefully combing them to manually segregating the goats' undercoat from the rest of the fiber. The Changpas are synonymous to Pashmina production. Their livelihood is extremely demanding, both physically and mentally. Each family owns several hundred goats. But with every passing year, more and more families are leaving Changthang. They say the region is becoming inhospitable. There is unprecedented snowfall. It is making the region untraversable. Climate change is also taking a toll on the goats. Their pastures are being whitewashed by the snow, but winters, ironically, are getting warmer. It is affecting the quality and the quantity of wool. Temperatures are rising during summers too, further hitting the quality of the undercoat. So with every passing year, more Changpa families are questioning whether their struggle is worth it. They're rethinking their way of life. There were once around 100 families herding the Pashmina goats. Now, there are just 16 left. It's not just a trade or a livelihood coming to an end. It is the end of a culture. Bureau Report, WION, World is One.